In this video, I will show you how to connect your Amazon Echo to your Amazon Fire tablet. Let's get started. So this is our Alexa, and this is my tablet. On your tablet, scroll this down, touch the Bluetooth, touch more settings. Meanwhile, tell to Alexa, pair. And you can see Echo Dot start appearing. Then just touch Echo.
Connected to Eva's Fire. Now that you're paired, next time just say, connect my phone.
So we completed the connect. You can see here, it says connected. Now I can play anything I want from my tablet. So if I go to another folder, it doesn't need to be from the Amazon Music. It can be from your MP3 players that you got. And you can control the volume. You can play on Spotify.
Echo.
And I'm Shamini Bandel.
In this way, you can listen to Spotify for free from your Alexa speaker. I don't know whether you know it or not, but Alexa can only play audibles from the books that you have purchased. Alexa cannot play everything from your library. For example, you cannot play Audible Original, which comes for free in Audible, through your Alexa. But using Alexa as your Bluetooth speaker, you could play any Audible that's out there. Literally, you could play anything from your tablet to your Alexa speaker.
Right now, what's keeping me awake is recording this message.
I hope you have learned now how to connect your Amazon Echo to your Fire. And if it was useful, please don't forget to subscribe. And I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.